Hey guys, so today I'm going to be making a setup video. If you want anything that I have in my setup for your setup, all of the links are going to be in the description to get any of that stuff. As you can see, I'm in my living room because my setup did not fit in our room, so Carl has his setup in there, and my setup gets to be in between these two lovely couches right there, right next to the kitchen, and my parents' room, and everyone else's room. Because that's just how life has to be sometimes. Look at that, so beautiful. All right, I guess I'll start with the small stuff. So up here, you got some flowers. Got my little drawer thingy. A picture of me and my friend Sue. She's a really cool gal. Got some Fizzberry G Fuel, heck yeah. Got my Mile High bracelet because I live in Colorado and we are a mile high, if you didn't know that. I got this hacky sack for Carl, but we don't really play with it that much. This hacky sack, this one's actually really special. I made this in, I think, sixth grade for my first boyfriend that I ever had. His name was Chad. He passed away last year, and I don't remember him ever giving this back to me or where it came from. I just found it after we went to his funeral and stuff. It just showed up in my house somewhere, and I just keep that there for good luck, because I like it. This is my custom controller made by Enzyme Customs. He's pretty cool. Got my logo right there, and the entire FaZe Clan signed that in 2014 Anaheim, because that's where I took it and got everyone to sign it, and I haven't used it since because I don't want any of the signatures to rub off. Plus, it's pretty. I just like it. Nice. I think Carl's signature is on the back somewhere, actually. Can't see it right here. Oh, and I got some chapstick back here, because chapstick is essential. And here we got some warheads that I just did a challenge with Carl with. Oh my gosh, it was awful. Don't ever, ever, ever put a bunch of these in your mouth. It hurts really, really bad. Got some caramel apple lollipops. Those things are my favorite thing in the entire world. Got an extra Logitech webcam in here, my Astro Box. Just got a regular Dell computer monitor. A little picture, this kissing. Ooh, PDA, oh my god, no! Got the BenQ gaming monitor with 1 millisecond response time. That's why everyone uses it. Everybody, literally everyone uses it. Astros, got my little Astro thingy. Controller, I know it's all bland. I need a cool one. Just got the regular Xbox 360 Slim. My Blue Yeti. This is why I don't sound normal in game chat, because this is supposed to make me sound a lot better than this. There's just this teeny little microphone right there, and there's this big old microphone right there. Hence why I sound different. This keyboard and mouse are just what came with my computer, which we will get to in a second, right after I show you my super awesome meditating dude in the clouds. This is my mouse pad. It's pretty cool. I don't know if it's a game or if it's from a movie or what it's from exactly. Are you gonna start barking when I'm making a video? Not cool, man. This was originally my brother's mouse pad, but he gave it to me in return for a Borderlands mouse pad that I had, because he's a really big Borderlands fan, so we traded. This one's a lot bigger and nicer in my opinion, so I ain't even mad about it.
Ha ha ha, what is that? That is my baby.
Got the LED lights down here, got the LED lights up in there, got the green LED light on the fan, looking all spiffy and such. I really like my computer. The only problem with it is that I've turned it on about 100 times at most, and literally every time I try and turn it on, the first and second try, it'll go boop, 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 boop. Like all of the lights will come on and it'll look like it's working, but nothing will come up on the monitor. So I have to turn it off and turn it on until it works again, and it'll just do one beep. But the beeps get really annoying. It's a very nice, fast computer when it's working, but I just don't know what's wrong with it, why it won't turn on normally every time, but whatever. I can't tell you exactly what it is because Carl built it online, and all of the specs are gonna be in the description if you wanna check it out to see exactly what's inside all of there. What I do know is that it has a 1 terabyte hard drive and 16 gigabytes of RAM. That's pretty good, because you gotta have good RAM to upload and such. Then I got all these cords back here looking all nasty and such. I really, really, really hate cords, and normally I have the computer facing the other way so you can't see the colors, but it covers the cord, so I'm all right with it. And you can still see the colors coming out of the bottom, so it looks pretty cool. I like it. But yeah, that is basically it for my setup. Pretty simple. I like it, it's nice and clean. Got everything I need. And again, if there's anything in my setup that you want to have in your setup, I will put all of the links in the description below. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, feel free to leave a thumbs up. And I hope you all have a fantastic day. See you next time. Bye!